Nice tongue twister there. Another tongue twister, the Fire Fish Festival. And there's the band warming up. It's happening this weekend, Friday and Saturday, 4 to 11 both nights. A big, they're going to burn a big 40-foot fish Saturday at 8:30. But it's also an opportunity to explore all kinds of culture, performing groups, and diversity here in Lorraine. And that's where Javon comes in. Good morning, Javon.
How are you?
Javon Terrace. Yes. He is a fashion designer. So
yes.
You're going to have a show during the event?
Yes, Saturday at 7 p.m. we'll be doing a show in the alley right here off of 5th Street.
Okay.
Really excited about it. It's the third year I'm doing the Fire Fish.
Congratulations.
Festival, so I'm excited. We always come with something smooth and fresh.
So we have a little preview we're going to show everybody.
Yeah.
All right, of your work. So
all
your
right.
first model up, Javon, what is...
So we have Natalia. Mm-hmm. And she is wearing the lighthouse, this original photo from Kurt Hernan, photographer here in Lorraine. He took this lighthouse photo a couple years ago, and we wanted to implement it into the design in my store, so we thought it was pretty cool. Give somebody, you know, from here a little homage to pay.
Right.
Pretty
That's
cool.
That's really cool. That's literally the lighthouse.
Yeah, literally
she is
the
wearing
lighthouse. Yeah.
The lighthouse. You can't get more Lorraine than wearing the lighthouse.
Yep. Thank you, Natalia.
Okay, and then next up.
And then we have Lauren. She is wearing a nylon trench, and it's pretty good for this time of weather. You know, mm-hmm. you have a lightweight trench coat, not too heavy, and it's a little peak of the Lorraine swimsuit under it.
Just a hint.
Yeah, just a hint. So
okay.
We always want to, you know, show love to the city with that. So, Lauren,
excellent.
Thank you.
And next up?
We have Amanda. And we want to show some diversity with the robe dress. This is really nice and comfortable for a lot of women, but it has that sparkle for the evening wear.
Mm-hmm.
So it's,
if you look real close, you can see the texture.
Yeah, the texture.
Because you put texture.
Yeah. And it just plays from the trips from Paris and stuff like that that I took.
Very good.
Yeah.
But you still see glamour in it.
Yeah,
you
the
know?
Glamour, yeah.
Yeah, people think less is more. In this case, more is more because
right.
it's just creating a beautiful, formal, but still trendy
right.
silhouette.
Right, right. Yep. A little bit of Kim Kardashian inspiration,
yeah,
but
exactly.
we won't tell
yeah.
anybody that.
Right. And then last but not least.
We have Ray Contreras. He's wearing another, you know, upscale men's bomber jacket.
Uh-huh.
It's sequined, so it is taking a little bit of chance, but
yeah.
with the nude and black, you still have those flat tones. So it's
perfect,
pretty nice.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Okay.
So we're going to have all the models come back.
Yep. And we're right here on Broadway Street. So Broadway is going to be transformed into the Fire Fish Festival. There's going to be everything from art to painting to you name it. It's going to be here. Again, it is happening Friday and Saturday, 4 to 11. Javon has a show here. Very up and coming, trendy, and a thorough fashion designer.
Yes.
Congratulations, sir. Congratulations.
A lot of tricks up the sleeve. I just got back from New York Fashion Week. So
very nice. It's all right here.
Yeah.
All
tell
right
us.
Yeah. Good for you, man.
Yeah, thank you.
All right, we're going to go back to you guys in the studio.
That's awesome. He's so talented. That's great. 8:24.